They'll usually path around this corner to get to the CS as fast as possible. They don't usually path through the bush, especially when they see a Shaco, because Shaco is a bush camper, XD. So the second reason I put this here is because once they hit this first box, they'll most likely come to the top side because they don't want to come into the box on the bot side, since they know that one's there. And you'll see here, if she doesn't pop these boxes, I get a free kill. So I knew I got a free kill there because she was probably gonna walk into all the boxes.
LOL, widzieliście to? Zszotujcie to, błagam to. Błagam, zszotujcie to.
Minions.
Can actually
I'm gonna wait 64 run again. Okay. Yeah, he's waited, or he's maybe missed a few minions by healing them. I just got a crit. I just killed him. I just got a counter kill because of a 1% crit chance. Oh my god. That's awesome.
Wow, Kasarin. What the fuck, dude?
Got it! Oh! There's a turret there, good bro! I'm not snipping in, but don't worry. We'll find our way in. We'll find our way in.
Was I ignited? I was ignited. I think actually I survived.
I did my math correctly. I got a green.
one more shield, man.
Good thing I misclicked a couple of times and then I finally managed to right click and then I died.
We are together, and I still hope that you'll be mine forever. Even though you're far away, I still know we need to be again. We are together. Bitch! Woo! God damn! I wanted that so bad, dude! I wanted that so fucking bad!